Hello guys, welcome back to today's video. Today we're going to be doing, obviously, the new Free For All anniversary, with the new one. It's been a year since it launched. So yeah, let's go ahead. So we've got some extreme solo shows. I think I'm going to start probably with one of the hardest ones, but probably be quite quick, the extreme solos. We also get 2 crowns for them. Right, thankfully it didn't do that glitch thing where I just get kicked out, but this is a quite a tough one to have on extreme solo shows first try, because definitely a lot of people are gonna die on this. I'm not the only one going for that new skin, so yeah. That's a sick combo, bro. Some AFK players in that lobby. Alright, now we gotta be careful here. Now we gotta be careful. Take this route. Lovely jubbly. Oh, hell no, please, bro. Please, bro, please, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yes, yes, let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh, that would have been so dangerous. Be sensible here, guys. Oh, marvelous. Marvelous in the lobby, eh? Come on, guys. We all want the same thing here. Okay, literally so many people are dying right now. How is that even possible? I didn't know you could do that. Alright. That's gotta be... Nah, that's not the shortest in history. I'm pretty sure the shortest in history is like when everyone disconnects from the server or something except one person. I love this new emote. I need to actually change that. That's only for Doomslayer. I kind of want to push someone off, but yeah, they bro.
Bye, have a great time.
Bye, have a great time. That was kind of funny. Everybody hurts. Don't push me, bro. Please, come on. Don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. That guy died. Don't be that guy, man. I'm sorry, Chandi. I had to. Nah, this pom-pom parade is so sketch. Like, I'm not even joking. You wanna go? You wanna go? Oh damn, I was so close. He knows I'm a grabber. Anyone who grabs is generally quite clever. If you just accept the grab, then yeah. But that beanbot's dangerous. That beanbot is kind of dangerous. Beanbots are sweaty. Ooh, that could have been it. That could have been it. I'm surprised. Nah, I've probably reasonable by now. At this stage, any vital grab could do it. I swear I was off the edge there. I swear I was off the edge there. I'm not even joking. He's dead. That pom-pom parade is kind of a threat. Oh. Oh, we actually, we need to probably win it, but we do get some points for that. Okay. Fairly basic. I'm hoping quite a few players should die here already. It could actually be the final, but... Maybe, I'm hoping probably 6 left. It depends how good our lobby is, like that red bean just... It depends if I survive actually, is one of the factors we've got to look out for. Go this way, go this way. Yeah, nice, nice. That's what we love to see. Oh shoot. Nope! Please don't hit me, please don't hit me. It's Jimmy! D don't be noobs, guys. Come on, we're all sophisticated people, you know. Yeah, so 9 players, so we will go final after this. Oh my god, I'm insane, right? I like how it is, but I just don't like how there's only one layer. You should, it's like, some people should be able to stay up at the top, and some should be able to go down to the bottom. You did, bro. So, I think I figured out a strategy to this in one of my last videos. Shoot, do not die here, though. Okay, one kid did. Oh, hell. Well, I kind of just, like, make my own thing. Oh, bro, don't. You could have done. You could have finished that for me. Don't do it. Don't do it to me, bro. Don't do it, please. Thank God. I'll do it to you, though. Don't do it, bro. Please, hell no. I can time out the final, guys. It does not have to end like this. It doesn't have to end like this, guys. We can time this out. We can work together. Oh, bro. Nah. Hell no. I probably should have died by now, but... Oh, these guys left. Oh. My life be like.
got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah,
we're driving. 2,000 on thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. Travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause ominous vibes and I guess anonymous. What's up, danger? Balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?
Good job. If you guys still hear me.
Let's go.
Let's go.
We did so well at that one.
I know, right? We still waited on those poor kids.
Yes. That was just better. Me and you were just better together.
I know.
I need to check out the market because there might be, there might.
Surrounding us, who travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us, makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause I'm in this vibe, then I guess anonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger, cause I like high chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge, just like you. Hey, I like tall buildings so I can leap off of them. I go hard with it, no matter how dark it is.
I'm insane. Toes. I could keep the world balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my throne. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?
Okay. I do love this skin so much. It's a sweaty skin. But it's just not loading. Oh, that's kind of annoying. That actually kind of worked. That was actually pretty clean, not gonna lie. No. We're not playing Extreme Man. And it happens. So I think it'd be really sick if they like added like you had to jump, and if you timed it perfectly, then you wouldn't ragdoll. I think that'd be really, really good. Psych. Read that. Nah, I've already thought. I'm trying to find a bit of information for this, so if anyone has any tips for this video, could you like let me know, because I really want to know how to get bit. Logan Cooper. Like, I'm not sure, do I go in there? Do I stay back? I really want the cheese a lot skin. That skin is actually fire, so I'm really looking forward to trying to get it. This is one of the best train passes I've ever seen. Ooh, yeah, fire. So I'm super, super excited for it. When I finally get there. I've been playing quite a lot. Last season I didn't play a lot. I was just a bit quite angry at how the season went. Oh, nah, bro, don't be that guy. Don't be that guy, man. That's gotta be more. They're dead here. How they're not dead. Let's go. Okay, yeah, I don't think we've won this one. But it's good to get some points for. And boom, people, we have done it. I've only ever had that round 3 times, or maybe 4, but we've got it. This was definitely one of the most quick challenge things. I know my former ones at the Digi Trial and Hexathon, whatever, were a lot longer, but we've done it. So, yeah, we're probably just gonna put on the skin, and yeah, let's go into some games and see how it is. It's just like, I don't really know what I think about this one. Here we go. It looks pretty decent, actually. This is load into a decent game.
Yeah, so we're just gonna play one round so you guys look at the new skin and see how it is.
Yep, you can clip loads of people on this one. It depends if it's a short one, I'm pretty sure. This skin is kind of fire, to be fair. Let's just wait for it to load. Was this the one where I got my really clean? No, this wasn't the one. Oh shoot, the skill based level matchmaking's gone up. Yeah, this was the one I got. No, I was about to make it clean. Oh shoot. That was a bit of a problem. Master Chief. Mr. Chief. Don't kill me. I could clip someone there so bad. We're one of the cat boy. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, please like and subscribe. I'm trying to hit about 50 subscribers by the end of next month. So yeah, please support the channel. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one.